hospital-based management, first, I want to give a disclaimer that, first of all, I am not a specialist in this field. But why this subject is so close to my heart is because I faced this as one of the biggest challenges when I was heading an 800-bedded tertiary care hospital in Bangalore till a couple of years back. I have my own thought process and opinions which may be in difference with the common line of thinking. But it is important for me to share all those thought processes because there may be something which can be taken out, which can light the future progress. And since I am not the specialist in this field, so whatever statistics or the photographs are included in the presentation, they are taken either from other authors' work or from the open domain. And therefore, you cannot hold me responsible for their correctness. But they may be at the best indicative of what is the situation in the environment today. For the sake of my convenience, I want to actually cover the topic under the heads as shown on the screen. There will be dedicated scientific sessions during which experts will be giving detailed discourses on the individual aspects of these various things that are normally listed here. And therefore, my talk will cover overall the importance of these and how we need to approach these aspects, which is so very important.